proud as punch. So I ask them to make a statement of faith to this congregation. It's in their own words. It's whatever they want to say, however they want to say it, just to let you know what the Lord's done for them. So, Sister Sara, you go right ahead. I've been leaving Cade out, and I apologize for that. It's pretty deep, isn't it? Now I'm going to ask him to tell you what the Lord's done for him.
I got saved.
he said, can I just say that I got saved? I said, that's exactly right. Praise the Lord. My Lord, my Savior, Jesus Christ, I now baptize this my brother in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. This young man, too. Praise the Lord for him. Great. Can you tell this congregation what the Lord's done for him? In humble obedience to my Lord and my Savior, Jesus Christ, I now baptize this my brother in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. I remember the first time this little one got up to sing. I thought, my word, the Lord's on him. But he hadn't been saved yet. I had no idea. And so I'm going to ask him to tell the congregation what the Lord's done. Appreciate you being in the house of the Lord with us. It's been a wonderful evening.